Alright guys, stream's live guys, don't leak anything guys.
Don't leak what?
Okay, don't leak.
I'm leaking everything, I'm leaking everything, I'm leaking everything.
So, TJ, like we were talking about the Kuzo trade? Oh wait, don't leak anything.
Oh dude, he forgot to... Oh wait, oops, I should be... Hello?
So,
there we go.
Wait, TJ's not... Wait, TJ's just gonna like... He's trading his little team away, right? He's remaking
wait,
the roster?
Dude, wait, wait, no, smaller he said... wool is Ethan Boy YT?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Joseph Fred, I think he said don't leak anything.
Oh, sorry, sorry. My fault.
Okay, Ethan Boy YT is cool.
Good thing
it.
We didn't leak the stream about signing Yuppie.
Yeah,
oh,
good thing.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, 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 oh man.
Word.
Fuck.
Wait, since when are we live?
Oh, it's live.
Wait.
Oh.
Your brother, wait, is that Papri's son in that? Oh my god, Papri's son's in that.
Unfortunately.
Alright, I hope this game goes well. Hey, Demoney, can you just grab stats just in case?
Yeah. For what?
For
this
game?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Alright, thanks. So just copy and paste them wherever, actually. Just ping me.
Like right now, or...
No, when it's done,
after
obviously.
The game? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
No, ping him right now. Tucker
no,
wants
yeah.
to be pung right now.
Oh my god, Superman. Oh my god, Superman! What a save by Paperson.
Alright, Axel, I'm ready to play you.
Oh, huge hit. Huge hit.
Okay, Ronaldo does not have the call.
I just killed somebody, so...
Be
no
yeah,
me.
That's reported.
That'll be no. Stream. I'll coach you. Wait, you lag when you stream, right?
It's worth a risk.
No.
Isn't Piet not
Nametro
eligible? Didn't
no,
he get signed
it's
for
not live, though.
Contract, right?
Wait, who's not Mitch eligible?
Yeah, I can watch, actually. You don't have to stream.
Piet.
My pro is watching.
Yeah, Piet's not Mitch eligible. Just not goalie.
Okay. Oh,
no, he's goalie not Mitch eligible, too, no? He just has an
average. And I got this,
no,
Luna!
Okay, yeah.
If he plays goalie, he goes up to like a 3,500.
That doesn't skater contract.
And I got this soda.
How many kills do you have? One. Where did the medallion go, actually? Do you have it?
No.
Where'd it go?
It's up yours, dude.
Be nice, man.
Sorry.
Drink that big pot.
I lost shield?
Yeah. Is medallion at Reckless?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. There's one at Reckless and there's one to my right.
Yeah, I can't see it on the map. It's,
He's right there.
Yeah, there's a fight. Storm, though. Storm. This is not worth it.
Good call. Yeah, I just go Reckless. Do I just go Storm?
Yeah,
I kind of want
to
keep people.
You see that or you go to the next zone.
Okay, we are not doing Fortnite comms. Alright. I will just be commentating this game in NAMHL radio, I guess. I don't have perms in NAMHL though, so whatever. Pass up to Bepso. Bepso has it panged away by Paperson. Bepso scores after Paperson just decides to give it away. Bepso with the first of the Honey Badgers goals to start off the scoring for this game. I am not gonna lie, chat, I don't think anybody's watching this game, and I don't think I want to commentate, because I already commentated the game, and this is not my show. Vision stopped by Superman. Exonaut 75 pinging everything. Superman trying to work it around Little Love and Vision. He'll pull it back. Another pullback. Gets past Vision, but Little Love there to make the stop. I will be right back, chat. Winner 16's perfect shutout streak has been broken, apparently. I didn't even know he got a shutout last game. Monkey, that's so real. I have not been paying attention to Namecho. Superman wins the face-off. A little love pressures that. Superman cutting around the net. I'm eating some Costco trail mix right now. This is gas. Oh, good save by winner. Oh, that's too many men. Oh, Vision, huge shot. Rebound. Oh, winner, no. Winner, no. No. Winner. Huge goal. Vision with his first BHL affiliated goal. Or his first goal outside of the JBHL. Why didn't I just say first non-HL goal? Whatever. Yeah, Vision. Vision first, Namichel roll. Oh, Lilov's breaking in. Oh, off the post. Good chance there for the Blue Wahoos. It seems they have woken up after Bepzo scored the first one of this one for the Ann Arbor Honey Badgers. Shelbrini's in. Arden B curving around. Block of ice, Superman. Big hit. Big hit. No call. Camper knows what he's doing. Camper. Where'd he go? Huge shot.
Hmm.
Oh, huge pass by Superman. Big shot, too. Terrible day for the Golden Eagles franchise. God, tragic play from OMG, it's Gabe. God. Superman finally gets one in after fucking putting a million shots on net. 49 seconds, we'll see if the Honey Badgers can make something happen with this timeout. They have pulled, they have Exonaut as their anchor and Bebzo alongside Superman assisting him on offense. Why is Rotby not playing? Rotby's actually kind of good. Somebody clicked the thing. There we go. 20 seconds left. Superman. I'll commentate these last, like, 15 seconds. Over for Bepso on the boards. Bepso has it stolen by Lil Love. This should seal the game. As 10 seconds left on the clock. Exxon on his own corner. He'll have to free it. There's 5 seconds, and the Hardy Badgers are losing hope. As for the second time in a row today, the Golden Eagles franchise has dropped another stinking L. Alright, well, that's it from BSN for tonight. There's your Namichel game. Goodbye. This is Damoni signing off.